Hi, this is Alex. It seems that you have a question for me, so let's go for it.
What is the purpose of the sbatch underscore act underscore freak environment variable in the slurm batch processing system? The sbatch underscore act underscore freak environment variable specifies the frequency at which job accounting records should be written. This setting helps in monitoring and managing the computational resources efficiently by determining how often the job usage data is updated.